Hello students, here a disk is given with a radius r and it is having